Grounds Force Brooks Large Carving Axe. It just came to the mail. Unpacked, brand new. This is how it comes from the factory. And I'll unpack it now and see the what my first impressions will be about the quality, fit and finish. And overall feeling. I've never held such an expensive axe or hatchet till now. I had Fiskars X5 1 year ago and I sold it because it was too small for me and I have many knives that would do the same job with better steel. The axe comes with this small book. So untie this and see what it says. Das Buch der Äxte. It's written in German. Maybe it's something about the history of the factory, the different models, how they produce them, the traditions and such stuff. Very interesting. And on the last page, there is a warranty card. Very interesting. Axt Garantie Karte. 20 Jahre Garantie. That means 20 years warranty. Very interesting. Now the axe or the hatchet itself. The first impressions are very good feeling. The sheet is made out of genuine leather with buttons. Very nice feeling. The handle is carved in a very beautiful and comfortable shape and it's oiled or impregnated with some oil. Total length 36.5 centimeters from here to here. the sheet comes off very nicely. Quality made sheet. I like it. The head. It's got, it's hand forged, no, it's got some signatures here. Overall, nice feeling. The blade is, let's see how long it is. It is 11.5 centimeters, but if you measure it like this, it is probably almost 12 centimeters, 120 millimeters. Let's see the, I've got no hair left. If it shaves, yes, it shaves here, and I was able to cut myself. It shaves here out of the box very nicely. Sharpened and polished. The head itself is attached to the handle very well. I don't see any spots which can be weak during usage. On the other side of the head, it says, it's stamped Gransfors Brook, Sweden. And of course, on this side, probably the crafter HF. And the crown stamped. So very nice handcrafted tool, top quality, very nicely executed. I like it. We'll see, we'll test it. If it's going to be strong enough during usage. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.